Hey, right on time. Come here, check this out. Hey, Dre sent over the number to that missing phone. Imani's tracking it right now.
That was like 20 minutes ago. This is a browser game. No, fuck. You want to know what I found?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's pretty bad. The phone has a bunch of extra security to prevent remote access, which is cool until you fucking lose it. And it's a huge pain in the ass. It's firewalled. No way in, no way to track it.
So you saying we got nothing in?
We got one thing, but it's like high-key radical.
Girl, I was being radical when your ass was still in kindergarten. What is it?
You break into the F.I.B., find the server stacks for their mass surveillance program, stick a thumb drive in one of them to give me remote access, and don't get caught. Then I can get a full data signature and track any copies they got made.
I thought this shit was gonna be hard. I made the F.I.B. my bitch a long time ago. We got this, right?
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
That every time I turn my back, y'all in here doing some slicing and denicing and backroom dealings without me.
Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Same thing you is, homie. Business. I need that sample I gave you, dawg. This is a supply and demand situation going on. LD Organics is going viral, baby. I'm supplying the green community. The whole revolution, man. And every ounce count. So I need you to kick that up.
Man, whatever, dawg. Look, it's downstairs on my desk in my office, all right?
No dealio. I went down there already.
You just gonna go through my fucking desk?
My bad, Mr. Mogul. I didn't know us lowly employees weren't allowed in your office. I wouldn't have drank your coffee.
Wait, hold on. Wait a fucking second. You ain't my motherfucking staff.
Hey, what's wrong with your dog?
Oh, he just... Child. Come here, boy. He old, man. Come here.
See, dog. Come here, boy. You all over the place, man. What's happening, Chop?
Man, I don't like the look of this.
Man, what's going on?
Us, dog? Man, that dog high as fuck. I can tell. It's all in the eyes, man. 100% purebred, satisfied LD Organics customer right there.
Chop, what the fuck I tell you about eating weed?
You're gonna have to get the little homie some snacks, because he's gonna have some major munchies in a minute. Get him like a little burrito, like a monster burrito, the wet one.
Sorry to interrupt, but the client, if we're going after this phone...
Client? What client? What
this fucking dog got high.
Man, you weren't supposed to see that.
Nigga, we done lost cabin pressure up in this motherfucker. Dre lost his phone. That man's a physician. You know how important that is, man? I bet it's all kinds of shit in that phone. I wonder what's in that phone. Dude been making beats for years. A legend. Man, look, if that Mythical Lost album was up in that motherfucker, you playing it for me first.
Dog, Trip, it ain't like that. If I did find something in the fucking phone, man, I'm giving it back to him.
You repeatedly disappoint me, man. You owe me anyway, dog. Your dog made my re-up into an edible.
What's so him, nigga? Come on, man, we gonna get Chop up out of here. Y'all take point on this, all right? Hey, I get on the line as soon as I can, because I got history with these F.I.B. motherfuckers. Dog, come on.
You think you can put in a good word with Dre for me? I mean, to get him to endorse LD Organics, man, we'll be on. I'm talking about Green Giant Buku retirement paper.
Man, do you fucking ever listen to yourself?
I listen to me all the time. You should listen to me. Maybe then we'll know where Dre phone at, nigga.
Okay, get onto the network in your office. You know where your office is, right? Good, and we'll get started.
My God. Who's this man? I've seen him sitting around, but I haven't seen him do anything. Access my computer and begin the investigation. Alright. I just got back up again.
Contracts you and the other boss were looking at, right? We're gonna run this Dre phone up from here too. First step, you gotta break into the FIB server stacks. Throw a thumb drive in the right hole, then either you escape with everything we need, or they catch you and throw you in Supermax for a couple hundred years. Your partner says it's pretty simple. Just hit the button right there on screen, and we'll get moving. In the meantime, one of Dre's people are gonna bring around the car the phone got stolen from. We can do some forensics on it, see if we can get a lead that way. The more angles we try, the greater chance we got of succeeding.
Whoopsie. Whoa, that's a lot of money. What about this one? Set up data recovery. Look at that, though. Rescue operation, vehicle recovery. I guess we should continue the story. Let's go, get stuff from the local federal agents.
So what we doing again? Oh, yeah. Man, nothing to make a player feel like he's got back in the game more than fucking with the F.I.B. Alright, so I got you all the right tools, homie. Everything you need to get inside. Just get that chopper over to headquarters and Imani will tell us how we can track down Dre's phone.
Alright. What kind of fucking tool is that? How's the alarm off if
okay,
they don't know I'm here?
Okay, looking for the communications room. It'll be a security door.
Shit, if I got this right, it's in the corner over on the east side.
East side.
Shit. They updated the security protocol.
Of course.
I can't hack the door until the fire drill's over.
Alright, look, don't worry. That's what I packed the bombs for. Look, blast that shit.
So I'm about to say, man, let's just blow this shit up.
Sometimes you gotta do it old school.
Yeah, the thing about old school is it's kinda loud. We'll deal with it. Get to a terminal and plug in the thumb drive.
Uh-huh. Fuck, little cops coming up, man. Like a lot of them.
Sweet, I'm in. I just need a little time, okay?
How long before the fire drill's done?
Yeah, it's not so much the fire drill, more like the squad of armed guards coming to investigate the explosion.
Alright, partner, you got that? Shit, I heard big talk about your shooting. Now let's see what the fuck you got.
Oh shit. Me, I'll take my time aiming. Should probably move out here where it's a little easier to shoot.
Shit stick.
got an idea. Got me fucked up. How do I get over here? Thank you. Shove that in my asshole. Alright, let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Not today, Chief. Before I get up these damn ladders. Not today. Fuck, there couldn't be more than enough helicopters. Shit. Minor technical difficulty. Fucking stupid game. Magnetizes me into these poles. Damn, son. He is done.
Good shit.
Oh, well, that was quick. God damn it.
Hey, boss. Hey, other boss. I'm done with the analysis on that data we pulled from the F.I.B.
So what we looking at?
I'm seeing three data signatures in three different places, all matching up with Dre's phone.
Damn, so three people got copies of this thing, right?
Yep. And they all went dark a while ago. I have a last known location, but that's all.
Shit. Hey, man, we gotta find them all.
Yeah. I got the deets on your computer back at the office. I'll go through it when you're back. So, three copies,
what the
three locations,
fuck?
Three owners. And the only way we can plug the leak is tracking down all of them. We'll do it one by one. I've got some basic intel and the last known location of each, but we're going to need to do some legwork to find out where they are now. Up to you, are we?
Damn,
starting?
1 million? Fuck yeah, brother. Fuck yeah, brother. Let's get it. Investigate the... Yeah, shit, sure, yeah, man, let's do it.
The last lock we have on this copy is over in Davis. Like 5 minutes from where I grew up. No place like home, right? Franklin's got some contacts that might help.
Okay. You would grow up in Davis.
Okay.
Oh yeah, of course.
He's a Davis neighborhood family OG for real. Now he gonna want something from us first, so start there. But he will come through, trust me. Just do not mention Lamar, please.
Who the fuck is this?
Hey, you looking for me? I'm Vernon, repping DNF. You with Franklin, right? I hope he told you what's going down, because you're gonna need to bring it. Head over to this spot.
You know, I was trying to punch him as I got in the car, but I couldn't.
You show up for us, we show up for you. Okay, my people ready? Let's start this motherfucker up.
Where the deal at? I'm going heavy this time, I ain't fucking around. Oh, bikers? Oh shit, they know we here. Last time I went to a gunfire though, any weapon other than this, I got fucked up. Easy.
Go! I got a place ready.
Shit. Oh shit, man, I'm getting lit up. I know where to go. From experience. Don't fuck around the sewers, man.
I'll call Franklin when I know what's up.
Thanks, random green shirt guy.
This went down.
Okay, back to Davis. Our family's contact has a lead on the Ballas. Franklin's gonna call when you're on the way. I'd be ready for this to get messy.
What? What? We're doing that one again? Thought we just did that. Ah, shit, it's not just one fucking mission. It's like three missions per mission for a mission. You got me, kid.
Looking good, boss.
Fuck, yeah, let's go. Could have at least made 1.5 million. Or at least 2 million, maybe, I don't know. Out of the helicopter. Wish it wouldn't zoom me away from my fucking screen like that and focus on your dumbass cavalcade when I'm trying to land.
This is the spot.
This is the spot.
So did Franklin tell you we going after the Ballers today?
Man, I haven't even showed up yet and I already hear a goddamn gunfight. Goddamn gunfight. Man, what the fuck am I supposed to do here? What I can do best. Not very well. There's way too many motherfuckers out here right now. How the fuck do the police not know about this right now? Follow him, I got you. There's a guy going down there, but alright. Hi, Chief. What are we doing?
See that? He bleeding out.
He bleeding out, yeah, and the police are also about to kick our ass. Oh, that's the wrong gun. Get me in this bitch now. Aha, yeah, look who we found.
Y'all clip me, you ain't got a day left breathing. Fucking prove me wrong and shoot. Shit, if you wasn't some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, I might like you. But you ought to know this shit. There's lines you don't cross.
What lines?
The fuck is this about? The fuck you think? Dre? The phone? Where it is the buck stops with you?
That bullshit? I heard about all that and ain't got nothing to do with us. Burning. I swear.
You gotta give me something better than your word, P.
But Dre? Of course it's Vacos. That's who got it, some punk looking for clout, blasting tracks all over the project out some low.
Okay, y'all, I'm gonna make some calls here. See if this stacks up. I'll give Franklin a call when we know.
Okay. Easy.
Okay, end game. Nothing like a war with the Vagos to bring the families and Balas together. We'll call when you're on your way.
Alright then. Damn, 13,000 worth of ammunition? Fuck it, give me all my ammo. Alright then, let's go get it. That's why they gave me that fucking armored SUV, because they want me to use it. And you know what? I think I will. Did I just skip a call again? Whoops. I didn't need that briefing or anything. Oh shit, we gonna combo with some fucking ballers.
Okay, let's do this. Head over to Rancho. Stay close.
Oh, they suck at driving. Get out the way.
Man, y'all need to fucking chill for real. At least long enough to get this thing done.
Man, we got a purple and a green baller. What is going on? Ballers and family working together, huh?
Custom made hip hop, nigga. Watch the roof curve. It's a hard pill to swallow, baby. Juice World.
Big shot, yeah, big shot, it. Big shot. Now who the killer?
Okay, pirates to your block.
Stay
on Captain Phillips.
The homies ready?
Got LA on my ready. Back. Let's boy, do it takes a village. We deserve to be on top, boy. Black privilege.
Just your average Central government agent.
Ice Cube sitting by the dock. Oh, shit. $1 million a plate. Coming in, Air Force, Uncle Sam. Worried about the man. Pay taxes and rubber bands. Last night in the chess game, nigga walk away with $100,000. Pussy popping, feeling shit, killing shit. $1 million check on you, fuck boys. Living life, it's your price. I got enough toys. My legacy is undefeated. All that bitch blood. I gave my blood to this shit. You welcome, enjoy. J money, yeah. We got play money. I don't know what's on the way for me. Give a fuck, I stay home. I know better than the world, and that brings trouble. It's putting in. Hit the box like clockwork. Y'all talk work when you put it in. I like it like that. Baby, look at that back. Show me how to act. Say something, say something. Shake something, shake something.
Excuse me while I kiss the sky.
I just caught a lick, watch me shake some, shake some.
Man, who the fuck is that?
Bitch, baby, shake some, let's get rich, break some, shake some, shake some, shake some.
Let me guess, we need to chase that motherfucker.
Like a big fish, watch me break some. Titanic drip, nigga, say something. Fuck them politics and all that fake stuff. Shake something, shake some, shake some, shake some.
Hey, get this nigga a little while, look okay. Bring that shit back too. Ain't nothing wrong with making a little bank on the side.
Back with that, rat-a-tat-tat-tat, that. Dressed in all black, that. Step the fuck back, shit. That grown man shit. It's working. That's a bad bitch. That's perfect. That shit right there, it's worth it. That's my sedative, yeah.
Be the horn it has.
Look, get the car back to the office.
Thank you.
Oh,
shit. That whopping $6,000, baby. One down, two to go.